top of the country, they're winning all the ball. Do you know what I mean? Cummins can't get out there. They need him to play as a natural centre half forward. So that's a goal chance. Owen Bradley, again, a mistake for the high ball and early ball. But the two Bradleys are playing right beside each other inside. But they've stopped kicking in the high ball. You know why? Because they've had so much ball out the field and they're carrying. Mark Lynch is carrying, and he doesn't know where he's going. He's nearly got his head down. He lands and he sees a white line and turns to go back out again. They've no system. It's the same thing. Derry are able to play one good game in the National League and they come out today. They know what they're doing. They're expecting it to happen and they've complete control in the areas of the board and midfield. And, you know, fair play to Donegal, they're taking short kick-outs, they're catching them. They're not switched on Derry at all. Now, I'm a Donegal man, and I'm very, very happy, but I'm here to analyse it.
I disagree with that. You're saying they're not switched on one side, and you're saying that they're completely controlling the game. It's just that the problem with Derry is they're 11 wides. Everything else is going rightly for Derry. If they'd even got half of those wides over the bar, they're in the game. But see the Muldoon thing. I actually think it's good to bring Muldoon in this game.